we actually submitted this song years ago to the Olympics. It had a nice anthemic theme. Could maybe inspire somebody, one of those slow motion shots. Somebody who had a very, very tough time getting to the Olympics, but made it anyway. Who got through all the obstacles that block you from doing it. With Stephen Sack, it's a song called Hopes and Dreams.
Thank you.
something up here.
Please explain yourself.
Oh, we had a coffee already.
Coffee break.
Wait.
Coffee break, yeah.
I heard actually, it's about time for the coffee break. In a minute, we get
take whatever you have.
We get crackers into the mouth. But
start off with coffee.
I'll take a little bit.
Well, we're going to take a trip back, ladies and gentlemen. How many of you out there are hardcore Ambrosia fans?
How many are nudist Ambrosia fans? I don't know what, it's the dropping off.
I hate it when the guys raise their hand on them. But anyway, we're going to go back to our first album, the title track, well not the title track, but the first song, first album. Oh, by the way, let me get this out of the way. You're probably looking at us and wondering, my God, how can these guys look so good after all these years? I know it's crossing my mind. So, ladies and gentlemen, we started this song, we basically recorded when we were 4 years old. So,
some of the guys were three, but the youngest was three. Yeah, you know. That's why we only start with one note, but we kept changing it up. You'll see. Start something like this. The swallows are drifted down to stand for me. Are you all the swallow? I'd love to give everyone here the warm silver love before we take off the Hawaiian TVs. To everyone.